challenger has advanced to the Azalea Gym. The first opponent is Chad, a bug catcher. When a drop Pokemon switch. Oh, it's Lapras! Here's the first move. A light hit. How will this newly switched out Pokemon fare? The commands are made. There's the attack. A light pass. There's the shot. Bam! That worked perfectly. Oh, its speed is down. Sparks of light from both competitors. A gust of icy wind. That had to hurt. Which to last! Which Pokemon will join the battle now? Oh, it's Rattata! A hot battle is unfolding! Here comes the Pokemon switch! Oh, it's Tora! It dug its way underground. How will this Pokemon switch affect the flow of battle? What'll it do?
No, that didn't connect.
What's that? The hit glanced right off. It's a fierce battle. Okay. What now? Ah! That attack just bounced off. It continues to attack from under the ground. These Pokemon are equally fit. There's plenty of fight left in both of them. Terrifying, scary thing! The move didn't quite work. There's the attack. A light pass. Both battlers still look fresh and ready for more. What's this? That did little damage. How's that? A light hit. Sparks are flying from both competitors. Horn attack! Yes, it's a hit! Yes, it's going down! Just one Pokemon remains. Oh, it's Geodude! This is the last Pokemon. They're both hanging tough. Both get ready to go. What'll it do? It appears to be impervious to damage. There, defense stat went down. What's that? That was a glancing blow. It used a berry to restore its HP. It's a fierce battle. What now? Ow, a heavy hit! The target is weakened further. There's the attack. A light pass. A hot battle is unfolding.
What's this? Ah! That attack just bounced off! The target shaft must be in pattern. It dug its way underground. The white-hot battle continues. Combatants face each other. How's that? The move didn't quite work. What'll it do? A light hit. Both Pokemon show signs of fatigue. Rock Smash! Right, that's a hit. That settles this battle. And there goes the battle. Are twins, Min and Lin. Don't let the fact that they're children fool you. Overconfidence here could be disastrous. Switching Pokemon. That Pokemon must not have been the right choice. Oh, it's Tora! It's using its charm. Ah, attack power is down. What impact will this Pokemon switch have on the battle? Both get ready to go. What's that? It withstood that easily. What now? The hit glanced right off. Neither combatant is showing signs of fatigue yet. There's the attack. It appears to be impervious to damage. What's this? Yes, it's working. Both battlers still look fresh and ready for more. This Pokemon is switching out. Oh, it's Bulbasaur! How's that? That did little damage. How will this Pokemon switch affect the flow of battle? They're ready to go. It's poison powder! Oh, it's been poisoned! It corrected its status using a held item. What'll it do? Oh, it's infected! These Pokemon are equally fit. There's plenty of fight left in both of them. What's next? Oh, it's been poisoned! What now? Ah! That attack just bounced off! It's a fierce battle! attack. Great hit! It's better protected against special attacks. Ow! Additional damage! Sparks are flying from both competitors. Here comes a Pokemon Switch. Oh, it's Ladybug! What's this? It's not very effective. What impact will this Pokemon Switch have on the battle? Ah, such a sweet scent. Its evasiveness is down. How's that? Ah, that didn't do much. It healed itself with a Bitter Berry. They're both hanging tough. The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. The Pokeball opens to reveal its Pokemon. What'll it do? Yes! It's working! How will this Pokemon Switch affect the flow of battle? What's next? The target is weakened further! A furious attack! It withstood that easily! Oh, its speed is down! The light screen's effect wore off. It's a fierce battle. Vicious attack. Drilled a weakness. The target stats must be in pattern. Feeling supersonic. It's become confused. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. Here comes the Pokemon Switch. This Pokemon is back for another go. The foe is weak. Now's the time to attack. What now? That was a glancing blow. A light attack. A light hit. How will this newly switched out Pokemon fare? Horn attack! Right! That's a hit! Oh, it has no strength left! That KO will bring out a new Pokemon! Oh, it's Sunkern! The number of remaining Pokemon is 3-2. This battle's outcome is still far from certain. The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. The Pokeball opens to reveal its Pokemon. What's next? It appears to be impervious to damage. What impact will this Pokemon Switch have on the battle? A gust of icy wind! That had to hurt! It managed to hang in there! The stat changer succeeded! There's the attack! Ah! That attack just bounced off! There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. Wow! Yes, it's a hit! Down it goes! Just one Pokemon remains. The Pokemon appears with a cry. This is the last Pokemon. Will the next hit decide the outcome? close? When? The last Pokemon goes down. And there goes the battle. Against Bugsy, the Azalea gym leader. How will the challenger deal with the onslaught of bug Pokemon? What's the opening gambit? A light hit! What will the trainer do now? The hit lands right off! These Pokémon are equally fit. There's plenty of fight left in both of them. What'll it do? Hit! That was good! Are flying from both competitors. This Pokemon is switching out. Oh, it's Tora! What now? That did little damage. How will this Pokemon switch affect the flow of battle? With a glancing blow. There's the shot! A powerful blow! It used a berry to restore its HP. Both combatants appear to be exhausted. Horn attack! Yes, it's a hit! There it is! Knockout! That KO will bring out a new Pokémon! Oh, it's Cypher! There's a big HP difference between the two combatants! Swing attack! That's it! Yes, it's going down! We're eagerly awaiting the appearance of the next Pokémon! Oh, it's Lapras! two Pokemon remain on each side. Sparks are flying from both teams. Combatants face each other. There it goes! That inflicted did some damage. It hung on by the skin of its teeth. It enshrouded itself in mist. There's no getting away. The Perish Song countdown is one. One Pokemon is still capable of going up, but the other one looks tired. Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. This Pokemon is back for another go. Ah, it can't move. Oh no, the Parasong countdown has dropped to zero. Oh, and down it goes. Just one Pokemon remains. Oh, it's Weeping Bell. This is the last Pokemon. The number of remaining Pokemon is 2-1. The tenth battle continues. There's it. That did little damage. One bomb away. Yes, it's a hit. It managed to hang in there. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. How's that? It's not very effective. Additional damage in an already difficult situation. Down it goes. Each team has only one Pokemon left for battle. The Pokemon appears with a cross. It's down to the last Pokemon now. One Pokemon is still capable of going up, but the other one looks tired. Will this do it? Wham! That settles this battle. And there goes the battle!
Okay.